Hello, my name is Mujtaba, and today I'll be teaching you how to solve the Rubik's Cube. Before we start this video, I'd like to thank my teacher, Ms. Kamakriya from PlanetSpark, for teaching me and giving me advice for every piece of work I give her. Okay, let's start for doing the first layer. First, I need to tell you a tip. There are three different types of pieces on the Rubik's Cube. The middle piece, the corner piece, and the edge piece. These are all the different names of the pieces. Okay, let's start off with the first layer. For the first layer, we have to complete is a white surface and T's on every color. This is what we have to accomplish, and I'll tell you how. We have to find the white middle piece and find four white edges. One right here, this is a white edge, and it's right below the white middle piece. So we have to bring it up, and now it's attached. We have to do that with all the rest of the edge pieces, and then we have made a cross. Now we have finished the cross, let's do the two lines. We have to turn the second layer until we find two lines completed. Now we have seen two lanes completed, and they're right next to each other, so that's good. Now you have to see which lane is on your right hand side. For me, it is blue. Now you have to look at blue, turn another right side, and then it should be a messed up surface. You have to follow this algorithm to complete all the lanes. Up, right, right, down, right, up, right, down, and right one more time, and now you have completed all the lanes. Now we have to do the whole entire white surface and the T's. First, let's do the white surface. We have to find a white corner piece like here and look in the back of it. It is red, right? You have to line up with the red lane. It's already here. Now you have to follow this step and do it with all the rest. Move it aside. Push the one you want to put it down. Move it back and push it up. And now it's attached. And that makes a quarter of the white face. Let's do that with the rest. Here is a white piece, and it's another red one. You have to line it up with the red, which is already done again, and do the same pattern. Move, down, that, up. Now it's solved again. Now you have to find another one. White corner piece, orange, line it up with orange, move, back, that, that, completed. White, blue, lined up, move aside, down, back, up. Now we have completed all the white face and the T. This is the first layer. I'd like to conclude this video by saying thank you for listening, and I hope you know how to solve the first layer now with no hesitation. Thank you.